So the song Ball Player, what's that about?
Ball Player, that's another joint, you know what I'm saying? SMG Beats type shit, you know what I'm saying? Closure was as well. And man, Ball Player, it's one of them joints where it's like, I'm on my storytelling shit. I'm on my J. Cole shit, you know what I'm saying? Nah shit. And I'm big on storytelling. And so like Ball Player is just a concept of, there's a lot of women out here who go dig. You know what I'm saying? And obviously, you have to find a balance of keeping it real with what you do. There's nothing wrong with hustling for your money. But when you turning your back on people who held you down when you was fucked up, you know, it's a failure. And so this joint is about this chick that, you know what I'm saying, had a relationship with a cat who was a D-boy. And, you know, he held her down. He fucked with her. She didn't really have to do much. They got a kid together. And he go to jail. And she flipped the script. You know what I'm saying? She chose up on a ball player, nigga. She forgot where she came from. She didn't hold it down. She didn't look out for her nigga. And I'm just telling the story of how things transpired after she chose to make that move. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Okay. Now, what are your goals for the album?
Man, my goals, I shoot for the stars and all that, but like, I have realistic goals. My realistic goal is just a year from the day that it drops, that I'm much more accessible. I have more visibility and my following has gained 100 times exposure of what it is now. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to level the playing field because I love being independent. And I just know if I can get my shit heard by enough of the masses, you know, this shit's epic. Like, you know what I mean? Can't nobody fuck with me, dog.
Now, speaking on an independent level, how do you feel being independent versus having a deal? How do you look at that? Like, would you really, like, somebody came, who would you want to sign with? Who would you want to work with that said, hey, 2D, we got you. Just call your line. Who's you really out in the industry?
Who would I bet want to do business with?
Yeah.
If we had to say just on some doing business shit, I would say somebody like, you know, Jay. Obviously, I got a lot of respect for Jay. I got a lot of respect for Rick Ross. I like their movement. I got a lot of respect for Tip. He's one of my favorite artists. And I like all these guys as businessmen. But at the same time, I enjoy the concept of like ownership, like outright ownership. Shout out to Young Dolph and what he doing. And I know he, you know, I think the only situation he is like the Empire. Like, I like shit like that. You know, cats really investing in themselves and building their own brand, their own company, where they like, man, this shit gonna pay me forever and my family forever. You know, I like the concept of building generational wealth off my catalog too. So, I mean, when it comes to signing some shit, man, this shit gotta make sense because I put a lot of work in to try to do this shit. You know what I mean?
Right. Much respect. So, where you releasing the album on? What platform?
By every platform, Spotify, you know what I'm saying, Google Play, Apple Music, Tidal, you know what I'm saying, wherever